She's talking to me, by the way. We're having a conversation. We were getting school lunches for our children. Can you please?
I forgot Dexter was out there, okay? But don't come and scold me, Zach.
No. I'm saying is...
I apologize for cussing in front of him, but...
She's nothing to do with you. Me and her were out there getting school lunches for our kids together. She's walking back.
She's standing right there.
I was talking to her, having a conversation with her.
No, she's standing right there looking at my window. You were not there.
I was in my window having a conversation with the school lunches.
She's looking at my car like this.
Look.
Like she... Oh, no.
I have... She can have conversations. Like the officer said, she can have conversations with other neighbors.
I can do whatever I want to. I can have a conversation in the air.
But you can't tell the neighbor then not to talk to me.
I'm not trying to talk to you. What the fuck? I don't give a fuck what you talk to.
You're telling her that she's staring through your windows and she's talking to me. You're at the end of the driveway. I watched you.
A lazy fucking bitch and everything, and you're over there nice with her. Telling me you were a piece of shit. She's the one constantly calling Kayla.
Listen, it doesn't matter. I'm just saying to you is that she just was out here not looking through your windows. She was talking to me through my window about the school lunch.
Tell your kid what to do and tell your wife what to do. And do not tell me what to do.
I'm just telling you that you can't tell people that they're doing something when they're not doing.
I can do whatever I want. Like she called the cops on me a billion times.
Yeah, everyone has.
And you didn't care.